I mean, if we were able to add that guy, I think it would take this team to another level. That guy's a player who I don't think many people have seen before in terms of the height, the skill, movements, just how he's able to move at that size. It really don't make sense when you watch it. So, you know, whatever team that gets him is going to be lucky. But, you know, if we get him, I think it's going to cause a lot of problems for this league.